When working with sales teams, I'm often asked who makes the best salespeople. My answer is, it depends. It depends on what you're selling and who to. Having said that, there's one common denominator, which is the ability to listen and to ask thought-provoking questions, to really understand your prospects, their world, their issues, and to give insights and advice as to what might be happening and what to do about it. And then marrying this to your solutions. In my experience, the best salespeople are ambiverts. Now, an ambivert is a mix of introvert and extrovert. Someone who listens deeply, has deep empathy for their clients, builds trust as prospects feel heard and understood, and then has the ability to lead and advise a recommended solution. Because empathy without leadership just leaves your prospects feeling understood but unsatisfied, feeling left in limbo. Now, I learned this lesson in my first sales role. Had a number of meetings with a senior executive group when one said, "Rashid, we've had a number of meetings. You obviously understand what our issues are. Just tell us what to do." Yep, I did, and I got the deal. So realize that people come to you looking for solutions. So your job is to provide them. Now, if you'd like my help improving your sales results, generating profitable deals, reach out. I'm just a phone call away. Till next time, this is Rashid Kotwal.